Now, a major revision of environmental guidelines in Noida, a suburb of Delhi, means that thousands of flats that are under construction and others that have been built are no longer located in a no-go zone. Environment Minister Prakash Javrekar signed off on new contours for how much land around the large Okhla Bird Sanctuary should be treated as eco-sensitive. It's now shrunk from 10 kilometres to 100 metres on three sides and a little over a kilometre in the north. 60,000 people should be able to collect their apartments within weeks as a result. For years, they've been readied but were declared illegal in 2013 when the National Green Tribunal, the country's environment court, found that the UP government had not created a large enough buffer zone around the bird sanctuary.
इसे कम से कम 70,000 से ज़्यादा लोग affected थे और इसमें कम से कम 20,000 से ज़्यादा लोग तो ऐसे थे कि जिनके मकान बनके ready हैं. लेकिन सिर्फ एनजीटी की वजह से हम लोग नहीं ले पा रहे थे तो आज ये एक हमारे लिए एक ऐसा इमोशनल मौका है एक सिचुएशन है कि आज इतनी लंबी लड़ाई के बाद हमें अभी लग रहा है कि इस दिवाली में हम अपने घर पे जा पाएंगे
इसका जवाब अथॉरिटीज और बिल्डर ही मिलकर के दे सकते हैं कि आखिर ये हुआ तो क्यों हुआ और हमने क्यों इतनी परेशानी झेली
यस आई नो दैट दोस पीपल आर हैप्पी देयर रीजंस टू बी हैप्पी बट इट इज अ ट्रेवेस्टी ऑफ एनवायरमेंटल जस्टिस that has been done. Everybody, right up to NGT, should say that this has been done in a very, very wrong manner.